And some news just in. The British television presenter Caroline Flack has died suddenly. The news was confirmed by her family. It's understood the 40-year-old was found dead at her home in London. She was best known as the presenter of the reality TV show Love Island. She stepped down from the role late last year after being charged with assaulting her boyfriend.